bit about me. I'm an adrenaline junkie, which sounds way better than needs an EpiPen. But